just not going to happen that way. Breaking ball, swing and a miss. Runner going to third. Mathis goes there. Out there, but the runner gets to first base. On the ball in the dirt, Mathis had a decision to make. And that was go for the runner at third or go for the runner at first. And Mathis, who was headed to third, chose to go to third and get that out because first was unoccupied on a third strike that hit the dirt. Upton was able to go to first. It's an athletic play by Mathis.
Well, that's a quick play. You can see his athletic ability in making the throw and also the decision making.